All right, in this tutorial, I'm going to discuss how to remove programs that you cannot uninstall through traditional methods, such as the programs and features, all right? So if you actually went to Start and then Control Panel, and then if you're under View by Category and you went to uninstall a program, and you tried to uninstall a program, but it still, it errored out during the removal, all right, the next step is to use an application uninstaller utility, okay? Instead of just locating the program and deleting the file folder, right? Because if you just delete the file folder, most likely you're going to be leaving leftover files and other folders that, you know, you're not going to, you know, have a good understanding of where they're located. And also there are going to be a ton of registry entries that you'll probably miss as well. All right, so one of the utilities that we actually use to remove stubborn programs is Revlon Installer. So I'm going to just go ahead and open Google Chrome. And I'm going to go to Google. Oops, if I can actually manage to type it correctly. All right, I'm just going to type in Revo and then Uninstaller, or at least a portion of it. All right, you can actually see it's at revouninstaller.com. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and just click this link. All right, now the program is definitely worth buying, okay, definitely worth buying. But if all you need to do is uninstall, you know, maybe a couple of programs, I would go ahead and just, it has a, they offer a free 30-day trial, and this will definitely serve your purposes. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on the download, the blue button on the left. It's 10.2 megs currently. All right, then I'm gonna select to open it, and then run, and then yes at the UAC. Click OK for the setup language. Next. I'm going to accept the agreement. Next. Create a desktop icon. Next. And then install. All right. Now it has, I have checked here for it to open the uninstaller. All right. After the installation is complete. So I'm going to click finish. And then I'm going to close the browser. Okay, first thing it's going to display is a list of installed programs, but this is going to be the same list that you'll most likely see, excuse me, in programs and features. So if the application you do not want, well, if the application that you want to remove is not listed here, all right, you'd actually have to locate it by other means, but let's just use this for example. Let's say that the application is listed here. If it is, just go ahead and right click and then select uninstall. All right, if it's not listed here, what you would be doing is a forced uninstall up here at the top. So then you would just go click on forced uninstall, and then you would locate the folder, the program. All right, so let's see, we're gonna locate a folder. All right, what I'm gonna use as an example for this is Winzip. So let's just find, it's in program files, and then Winzip. All right, I'm going to click OK. All right, this is the full, this is the name. All right, we got an uninstall command. All right, let's see, we're going to keep our scanning mode to moderate. And then we also have run the selected built-in uninstaller. All right, so what it's going to do is it's going to try to use the uninstaller that is included with Winzip. If that doesn't work, it's going to go and still remove the files and registry entries as well. So I'm going to click Next. All right, so it's gonna make a registry backup first, and then it's gonna create a restore point. And taking a second to restore point. Okay, now we have a, this is the Windows, this is the uninstall that actually came with Winzip, so I'm gonna click yes on that. And it's gonna run through the uninstaller. But keep in mind, if your program, if the uninstaller for your program crashes here, or you know, it errors out, that's okay, because Revo still will remove the application components. All right, so we're gonna just run through the motions here, because it, one thing that to keep in mind is even if the uninstaller works correctly, there's still a very big chance it's gonna leave leftovers. Okay, all right, now the program at the uninstaller that actually came with the program that I wanted to uninstall has completed. So I'm going to click on scan in the lower right, and we're going to scan, we're going to check for leftovers of the program that I just removed. All right, now you can actually see these are all registry entries, all right, that were left over from Winzip. Alright, so what I'm going to do, the easiest thing for this is I'm just going to select all. Alright, which is going to include all of the keys, all of the registry entries, okay? I'm going to click next. And then it's asking me to confirm. I'm going to click yes. Alright, next. There's a leftover file folder. I'm going to go ahead and click it. And then I'm going to click finish. And then yes again. Alright, and that's it. The application is gone. Alright. Okay, and that's basically it for how to uninstall programs that won't uninstall by traditional means, all right? Simply just use the Revlon Installer, okay? And let's just close all this stuff. Alrighty, we're done.